This is a short presentation about our paper Sample Adaptive Multiple Corner Learning for Failure Prediction of Railway Points. Railway points are a kind of mechanical installations allowing railway trains to be guided from one track to another. They are among the key components of railway infrastructure. As a part of the signal equipment, points control the routes of trains at railway junctions, having a great impact on the reliability and punctuality of rail transport. Our aim is to develop an approach to predict failure of railway points. Our dataset is constructed from multiple data channels. Equipment details data record the detailed parameters of every set of railway points, including points ID, manufacturer type, and so on. Maintenance logs contain historical maintenance logs of railway points, including columns like maintenance type and finish date. Movement logs were automatically generated by SyncTrain's control system in a real-time manner. This system records status change of the railway points with timestamps in seconds. Weather data were retrieved from the Australia Bureau of Meteorology. Our data were gathered from railway points spread in a large area, so weather conditions for them may vary. SyncTrain's train timetable shows cyclic patterns following calendar weeks, which will pose a periodic effect on our data as well. Therefore, we grouped our data according to calendar weeks. We gave label 1 to a week if any failure was recorded in infrastructure and failure management system or movement log of this week. Our task is to predict whether there will be failures occur in any time of next week. Depending on weather conditions, movement logs in this week and maintenance logs in a period of 35 days before next week. Workflow of our method is shown here. Data from multiple sources are fed into our model and produce warnings for possible failures. In order to allow adaptive kernel combination, we firstly give the decision function fx for a sample x with s channels into this form. P is a binary vector generated by one-hot encoding on the missing pattern for sample x. We introduce v with latent dimension k to represent embedding matrix for missing patterns. By doing so, the absence of channel makes its kernel weight 0 and inference the kernel weights of other presented channels. The motivation behind this is that we want to collect information from the missing pattern of each sample. The kernel weight for a channel is decided by seeing the existence of other channels' data. We further add a new vector A in eta mx to represent unique features of the set of railway points that generated the sample x. We use random feature approximation techniques to approximate the kernel mapping. In this way, we can calculate the gradients with regard to omega, b, v, a, and use gradient methods to minimize the loss function. Points or dataset were collected from 350 sets of railway points. We also built a subset consisting of data from 5 most vulnerable sets of railway points, that is, those with most failure samples and the named point subset. Our method MAMKL and SAMKL got best results on these two datasets. More details can be found on our paper.